Brad here from Gibberagong. I was just out the back and I could see something in the tree. Now this animal that I could see had feathers and it was black. And I was watching it and it looked really, really interesting. And now I'd really like to know what it was. Was it a type of snake or lizard? Was it an insect? Maybe it was a cat or a dog? I don't know. So let's use the dichotomous key to work out what kind of animal that it was. So this is the animal that I could see up in the tree. To help me identify what type of animal this is, I'm going to use this chart. And this is an example of a dichotomous key. Now what you do to do this is you go through a series of yes or no questions. For example, has it got fur or no fur? In our example, it doesn't have fur. So we go down to the next question. No feathers or feathers? What do you think? It has feathers. Therefore, the animal that we found is, in fact, a bird. Do you love birds? I do. I happen to know that the bird that I spotted was, in fact, a cockatoo. And it's a yellow-tailed black cockatoo, one that we find around the Sydney area quite frequently. So there you go. That's how you use a dichot key. How did you go? Do you think you'll be able to identify those frogs below? Good luck.